Okay, and we're back. Focus. Come on. There's my face. Focus on that, please. There we go. Okay. Now let's see. I'm thinking maybe use a shield that has better fire resistance. I have two different ones. This one is much lighter. There's also dark damage, so I don't know. This makes sense. I guess I will stay with this one. And I quickly read that lightning is good against this boss. He's vulnerable against that. So I will keep on using that. Other than that, I just get to get good. That's it. Does it reach? Shit. That was stupid of me. I blocked it. Good. What is that shit? Confusing. Progress. I was really excited just now, but I had to. Oh man. So the patrolly, I'm able to read him and to predict his movements, but it's still not easy. And here we go again. so freaking confusing. Meow, meow, meow. Ah, I was totally sleeping just now, but it doesn't matter. Sorry, embarrassing. There we go. Oh, it's back again? Interesting. This is a different one. Well, I take it. Seems like the same one. Okay. Well then. I hate his laser attack. So many attacks that I hate about him. It's back. All right. And go. hitting anything. It has died already. It's probably one-hitted by this laser. God damn it, you suck. Confused. Come on. It's awkward timing. Blocking there. Shit, I cannot escape. No way. I'm getting closer. But god damn it, these fights, these tries take so long. Ugh. Pretty exhausting. This guy again. That's good. leg off, dude. God damn it. A very good start as well. Thank you. I don't know where it's gonna hit. It's so unpredictable to me. It was a good start. And then, in the second phase, everything went down. Oh well. Next try. I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm so stupid. Well, this just cost us an additional 1 or 2 minutes. And one more ember. Come on. Give me the stairs. The ladder. There we go. Okay. Do again. Does this attack so rarely that it's always surprising me. Shit. Okay, this wasn't worth spreading on. so well. Out of it. Around. Oh shit, I'm screwed. I did not notice that he was doing this attack. God damn it. Like, one try does take up to like 10 minutes or something. It's really exhausting. Pellets. this attack. Oh, and my buddy is down. Another one? What the heck? Stupid of me again. Thank you. still survived. Stop that shit. Too many ghosts. I'm getting scared. Thanks so much. Blocking. So one more hit and I'm done. I was blocking. I didn't do it. I did not do it. Oh my god. I did not do it. Okay, one more try before I do a break. It's okay. me. He's trying to get to the Kyrios again. I do not trust him. Man, dude, don't take the whole fucking combo. You're almost dead. Heal yourself. Also, careful about myself. So good. Still up. Oh my god, I did it. Yeah. Spears of the Church and Soul of Dark Eater Meteor. Oh my god. This was exhausting. Ah, jeez. All right. There we go. That's the perfect end for today's stream. Oh man. But it was a very cool boss fight. Bah, sorry. Come here. So, hey there. Burr. So loud. Okay, well, thank you for hanging out with me. It was quite a long stream, 7 hours, if the timer is correct. But it was fun, it was a lot of fun. And, well, hope you'll have a nice day, evening. Whatever your time zone is. And we'll see each other next time. So, for this DLC, there is, I think I missed one boss before, because before that I only fought one so far. So yeah, and then there's the last boss of the DLC, and then the last boss of the whole game. This is gonna be something. Oh man, there will be even more dying. Oh well. Alright then. See you next time. Bye.